you have to undo the natural log. And so, you know, since the base of the log is E,